over 32 years. The flame of hope will light up our cauldron as the official start of the 2014 Summer Games. The cauldron's glow signifies the special bond that exists between Special Olympics athletes and law enforcement agencies across Canada. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us tonight. Have a great week at the Games. And please join me in welcoming the final leg torchbearers.
Vancouver Police Chief Jim Chu, and from TBC Track and Field.